Hi everyone, I'm doing a tutorial today on how to curl your hair with a flat iron, but it's for girls who have shorter hair, because if you watch all these videos, all these girls have nice, long, beautiful hair. For some of us who don't, we sit there and it's like, will this look work for me? Well, I have a solution for you. I'm actually going to show you how to curl your hair with shorter hair, and if you have layers, like I do. So if you actually want to learn how to do this trick, just keep watching. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is you want to spray a heat protectant on your hair. I already previously sprayed mine, so we don't have to worry about that. So what you want to do is you want to take your hair by sections, and I'm going to start like coming on the sides here, so kind of like taking here and here, just pulling it back using a clip of whatever you want to choose. I'm using this one. I'm going to brush out my hair just to make sure that there's no tangles in it, so when I go through my hair it doesn't pull. So my hair straightener's already warmed up, so what I'm going to show you is I'm going to take a little bit, maybe like an inch, 2 inches, I don't know, I'm terrible with measuring. I'm going to take your flat iron, and what I'm going to do is you're going to have it downward, so when I go I'm actually going to twist it away from my face. So you clamp down and you just turn it away from your face, pull a little bit, turn it a little bit more, and then pull all the way out. So you kind of get a nice little curl like that. Most girls will curl a little bit different than I do, but you'll see why I'm doing this way first. So you're going to take another section. You can brush it out if you want. I usually do. Drop some of it, too much. Again, I'm going to take my hair flat iron, I'm going to turn it, go a little bit down, then twist it. Go all the way down. And then I get another nice little curl like that.
It's my way.
So you're just going to continue going through your hair like that.
Yeah, big one.
Another section.
Do not get on yelling.
Grab my hand a certain way, flip it, go down a little bit, flip it more, keep going down, nice little curl, clamp, turn, go down a little bit, turn, sweep all the way down. Now, it's not much shorter than my hair right here, but it looks a little bit short. Don't worry about that for right now, because I'm not going to hairspray or anything like that. You're just going to keep continuing to go along your hair and curl it. Grab this. Clamp down. And it doesn't really matter where you started at. It's just as your preference. I start up a little bit higher for mine because when I kind of go down my hair, when I kind of start going up my hair to like the top sections of curling, because I'm not hairspraying it right away, it's gonna come loose a little bit. You just want to kind of play with it to loosen it up so it looks a little bit longer. I'm missing pieces here. You want to make it look a little bit longer. And I just want to warn you girls that it's gonna be really, really crazy looking, because it's gonna be so full of curls, also depending on how your hair is and the hair flat iron I'm using. Like, I'm actually using my chi that I just got. I love it. I have no problem with it. And so I'm going to let that sit there, and I'm actually going to move to the other side. Now, I have a trouble with this side because I'm right-handed, and I usually should get my right side better. I actually get better with my left side. So I'm actually going to start with the back this time instead of with the front. You should start with the back. I'm going to take a section. Okay, now I'm actually going to be doing the top layer. Wherever you part your hair, I actually part mine right in here. on the side. So I'm just going to pull that down and just take the other half of my hair where it's not going to be pulled down back. Now with this part, you want to be really safe because if you have bangs or if you don't have bangs, you don't want to make it look crazy like this. Like, now if my hair is, you can see my hair is layered, so it's a bit shorter, so I'm actually going to take bigger chunks. I'm actually just going to curl that the way I've been doing it. Crucial of my bangs. I'm actually going to move this really fast here because I don't want a lot of curl because then it'll just look ridiculous. I'm going to take that and I'm going to fluff it out. Enjoyed, and if you like any more of my videos, just subscribe. Have a good night.